The fifth hole is a sharp dogleg left, requiring a long, well-placed drive to reach the corner of the dogleg. The hole is perfectly framed on the right and left by native cypress areas.